Hey, it's been a while since I've done a video, but I felt compelled to do this because of one of my musical heroes of all time has just passed away on Christmas Day. I'm talking about, of course, the incomparable Tony Rice. I know he was a lot of my friends' musical hero as well, guitar hero. The song I'm going to do is a song that I originally heard Porter Wagoner and Dolly Parton do on the old Porter Wagoner show. It's an old Tom Paxton tune called You Know You Were the Last Thing on My Mind. When I heard his version, I believe it was on the Church Street Blues album, it just blew me away, and I tried every way in the world to try to learn how to play it like him. So this is my attempt. So
left behind.